If you want to sign out to your Apple ID from your iPhone, means just open the settings app and click on your Apple ID. Now just tap sign out and enter your Apple ID password, then tap turn off and click sign out. Confirm that. Yeah, now it's signed out. If you click the sign out option, if it takes time or it couldn't move to the next step, means you need to change your Wi-Fi. I mean, if you are using mobile internet, means you need to switch to Wi-Fi. If you are using Wi-Fi, means you need to change that to mobile internet or any other hotspot. For me, it's O. And second, turn on VPN. Just download any free VPN and just turn on that before you tap sign out. And after turn on the VPN, just tap sign out, then hopefully it works. And if you want to know more videos about iPhone, watch these videos.